what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Because the competition sometimes doesn't want to hear their fans. Well, guess... I guess I'm burning another bridge. Surprise. Ladies and gentlemen, AEW cares about their fans. Because we are not here just to get ourselves a paycheck. We're here every week with you people, without you people, and we come out here and we bust our asses. Because we love professional wrestling. I don't give the devil his due, but you saw a match between Kenny Omega and my dude Jungle Boy that you will not see on the other channel. You will not see legends who are respected on the other channel. You will not see people like me and my best friend on the other channel. And you will not see the heart that everybody in that locker room has on the other channel. Ladies and gentlemen, I was supposed to send you home happy, but I'm speaking from my heart, and the bottom line is this. We are AEW. We will see you Wednesday, and we want to hear you. Trying to feel, tip your waitress, get home safe.